It's me, Mikey Pipes. Welcome back to another fresh and exciting episode. My wife's sitting in the chair having some pizza, laughing at me like, this guy is an effing moron. But no, I'm here to give you food and sustenance and nourishment and the food of amazing content. Check out this box I just got from China, and it's not a case of Corona. But first, a moment from our sponsor. Hi. Why are you so happy? Are you happy because we have this box from HIKMICRO? HIKMICRO, look at this. They saw, you're sniffing, make sure there's no viruses in there. They saw, Gigi, sit. That's not a sit, that's like a down, half down. That's like a, oh yeah? Mikey Pipes, like he's got a phone call, right? He goes, I got a job for you. It's in Brooklyn. I was like, yeah, sorry about that. Anyway, the people over at HIKMICRO, they've been watching Mikey Pipes, my channel, for quite some time. And they see that I use the FLIR i7. So they wanted to send this to me and do an unboxing and do a little test on it and give some feedback on it. And at the end of the test, I get to keep this $600 machine. Not bad, right?
Cool.
As long as they don't give me like a W-4, you know, I have to fill out, the tax form. Yeah.
That's awesome.
Yeah, I get stuff like this all the time. Come on. Don't you know who I am? Look at this. So there it is. This is the B20. Right? Not bad. It's a very simple unboxing. Oh, phone's ringing again.
All right.
Hold on.
So let me show you what they give you in the box.
We have a USB-C cable. We have the adapter. Right? For USB. And they give us, regardless of where you live in the world, you're well equipped. So this is for the Americas. And this is going to slide in like that. Okay. Like if you don't have a million of these already in your house, you know. So but I wonder what the wattages of this doesn't say. And again, regardless of where you are in the world, ooh, what is this one? Oh, actually I was wrong. The ones with the holes. That's in the United States. All right, so I have it plugged in. The USB-C port is on top of the B20. You just have to lift up that little rubber, little cover right there, and then you can plug it in. And I have it plugged in. While it's plugged in, we get a calibration certificate listing the model, serial number, and the date of it. A little stamp there, quality control pass. And a little card from HIKMICRO. Thank you for your order. And we have North American local support and global support website. And we also have the manual. Let's open this up. Try to do this one-handed. Let me just open this up and see what we got. So, first impression, not bad. It's similar in size to the FLIR i7. Turning it on, you hold down the power button for a couple seconds and it comes on. Like the FLIR i7 that I also have, we have the shutter window to protect the lens, right? And we open it up, we have a nice thermal image of what's in front of us. Not too shabby. Let's take a walk around the house and check out the radiant. So here's the radiant in-floor tubing. We can see the tubes, the pecs, half-inch pecs in the floor. Go over into the bathroom. You can still see it. We'll have to get the FLIR i7 as a comparison. Okay, the shower. Separate zone. Say this is off right here. And this is on. A good comparison would be checking out the FLIR i7 in conjunction with the B20 by HIK Vision.
And one more observation that Gigi the mini golden doodle noticed. Where's the carrying case?
you know, this is nice. It's quite comfortable. I would like to see how it compares to the FLIR i7. But I guess I'm just going to use the box that it came with for storage. Because
I don't see it fitting anywhere in my Vito TP-XXL.
I don't see it fitting in here. You know, and if I just stick it in there like that, right, it's not really protected. You know, the only protection is this little shutter. So, maybe, let's see, maybe, just maybe, let's see, if we take up this, I have my Weeha metric and imperial Allen keys. If I take that out and shove it in there instead, ooh, you know what? It'll fit in there, right? Like
all
that.
Right.
I did some reorganization, and I think I found the home for the H20.
There it is,
right in there. Hopefully the screen is durable, but I relocated my Allen keys to the back. I took my clear case that holds, you know, screws, wire nuts, Wagos, things like that, put that there. This is my other red case with the Shockwave bits and things like that, and there's everything else. So, I think we're good. We're going to check this out on some furnaces, but
I just wanted to show the unboxing and do a quick little demo with the HIKMICRO H20. Thank you guys for sending it to me, and stay tuned for future videos of use during HVAC and plumbing service calls. All right, guys, be well, God bless, stay safe.